time to open this huge box. Kind of a big week. It's like the last week I'll be in New York. I think I've got a month or 6 weeks of traveling ahead. When I was younger, then right after I moved to New York, up until like a year and a half ago, I would take every opportunity I could get to travel. Didn't care where I was going, didn't care why I was going there. But in the last year, that's changed so dramatically. Now I just want to be here working. That said, I'm about to run a 6 week marathon of traveling. So this is what the next 5 weeks of my travel life looks like. It starts at the end of this week here in New York City when Owen and I are going to begin our cross-country road trip to take him to college in San Francisco. That trip's going to include like 4 or 5 stops. We're gonna drive from New York City to Chicago to somewhere else, to Denver, to Vegas, and then to San Francisco. Owen picked out all the stops on this trip. He's pretty excited about it. Then, immediately after dropping the kid off in San Francisco, I'm gonna fly back from SF all the way to New York City for one day. I know, but I've got things to take care of. I'll take a day if I can get a day. After that one day, I'm gonna be flying from New York City, bam, to Texas. Here we're gonna be rendezvousing with Candace. From Texas, her and I are gonna be getting on an airplane and we're gonna be flying out of the States here to London. Then from London, we're gonna be going down to Rome. From Rome, we're gonna be going to Montenegro and then Croatia and a couple of other places. Then we're gonna be flying from there to Germany. From Germany, back to Texas, where I'm gonna be leaving Candace in Texas. From Texas, I'm gonna be flying back to New York City. I'm in New York City for, I don't know, maybe like 3-4 days, something like that. Then immediately after that, I'm gonna be flying from the city down to Colombia here in South America. From Colombia, bam, down to Brazil. From Brazil, back to New York City. In New York City for a couple more days with the family. From New York City, I'm gonna then be flying all the way to Australia. And I'm in Australia for like a couple days, 4 days maybe. Australia, back to New York City. All of that is in the next month or so. I'm like super, super excited about it. I'm also totally stressed out about all the travel and being away from the family. And yeah, so all of that, all of it starts this week. It's the middle of the night. I'm editing this scene where I show the travel. I can't figure out how to edit this that doesn't make me look like a completely crazy person. So I just wanted to cut away and apologize for just how nuts I am in this scene. I guess I was trying to make sense of all this travel, but I really seem like a crazy person here. I'm not that crazy. So it's kind of a stressful week. The time has come. It's time to open this huge box. I really hate to do this, but 4 million subscribers was yesterday's news. How is it still there? It kind of looks even awesomer now. Look at that. I'm leaving it. There's no note, but whoever sent me this, thank you. These are the keys. There seem to be a lot of them, and I don't know where to put the key is the problem. There's no keyhole. Ho! Ho! It's like a Tesla. This is amazing.
Oh, it's got a full tank.
Gotta take it for a quick spin before I go home. You know, maybe before I go outside, I'll read the, feels a little ridiculous, but also kind of amazing. Definitely feels better standing up than sitting down.
Well, I don't really know how to ride it is the problem.
Right.
You don't know. I'm pretty sure this
you
is
the. You looked like you knew how to ride it.
Well, this is my first time on it. I think this is the seat, but then this also goes like that, and then you can stand there.
Oh shit, I should have gone in the water.
Bye. Uh-oh.
Emily is helping me test this thing. Emily, do you think it's more of a bike or a scooter?
A scooter, right?
Mecca, do you think that's more of a bike or a scooter? Pork. All right, good luck. Oh.
Don't die.
You got it.
Don't die.
Super easy to make friends in New York City when you have an electric scooter to offer.
Are you okay?
Nice to meet you.
It
sorry.
Was nice
hey, man.
You.
What's your name?
I'm Casey.
Casey, Mecca.
Mecca, good to meet you.
Emily?
Yeah.
Good to meet you.
Nice to meet
Bye,
you.
Bye, guys.
Be safe. Oh, my God. Please be safe.
I'll try. Bye, guys. I got to get home. This thing's great and all, but I'll be back on the boosted board before the day's over. Did you ever see the Mother's Day episode I did last year? Probably like my favorite vlog episode ever. But for Candace's first Mother's Day, I got her this bike. She's never used it. I got the baby on the back of the bike while I was working for a minute. And then she said, out, out. So we had to stop, but we're gonna try it again. Francine, how you doing? She liked the bike ride, but she refused to wear the helmet. So kind of made the whole thing. Well, we can't ride the bike unless she has the helmet on. She wouldn't wear the... We tried.
Bikes.
You want more?
Bikes.
Okay, come on. You can have more. We'll try again tomorrow. She's got her headphones on.